Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Thank you so very much for being here on the Valder Beebe Show today. And I've got my next guest. I've got Stephanie Boyle. She's a global travel expert for Skyscanner. And she's got some great information. Stephanie, thanks for being here.
Thank you so much for having me. It's a real pleasure.
Well, thank you. The travel bug is back. So Americans, they're getting ready and they're already traveling. They didn't wait for the official summer day. They started way before Memorial Day. Tell me about some holiday weekends and what are some of the most fun destinations for these holiday weekends this summer?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we've got a pretty good one coming up with 4th of July, and it's been wonderful to see people back out there interested in traveling again. And one of the great things about Skyscanner, where I work, is that you can see where people are traveling to and where they're searching to travel. So one of the things that we've seen is the travelers from Dallas are looking to go to New York. They're going to Vegas for a little bit of party action, but they're also flying off to Cancun, you know, maybe getting some sunshine on the beach. So it's been great to see people interested and getting back out into the world, whether that's to visit family and friends they haven't seen for a while, or really just to get back out there and explore after being stuck in our houses for a long time.
So what are the price trends out there? What's going on with that for our next trip that we want to plan?
Sure. Well, we're lucky in that everybody wants to get us back traveling. So a lot of travel providers and airlines are offering really good rates at the moment. They're offering good deals. They're trying to encourage people to get back into planes and back in the sky. So that means it's going to be a really nice market for us to go look at in terms of finding a really good option. But the other thing to do is just to be flexible. So if you are not sure what dates you're going to be flying, maybe take a look at the whole month and see whether there are some dates that are a little bit cheaper to fly on. That's one of the things that you can do on Skyscanner. You can take a look at the whole month and then see which dates have got the best prices. You can also set a price alert, which lets you see when the price for a certain route is going to go down, which means that you get a better deal if you book it at a separate time. And then just consider all your options. I mean, you might have been thinking you did want to go to a certain place, but if you take a look somewhere else, you might find a better deal. So if you're open and flexible, you can get a really good price to go traveling right now.
So as we plan and we're looking towards traveling in this year in 2021, is there anything we should expect?
Yeah, it's going to look a bit different. It might feel a bit different. I think everybody's, been at home for a while. So some people are going to feel more cautious or nervous about going out there and traveling again. But the most important thing to know is that everybody's trying to make sure that we're doing it as safely as possible. Airlines have got mask wearing policies in place. We know that they've got cleaning measures in place. There's lots of protocols depending on where you are traveling from and also depending on where you're traveling to. You might have to show your vaccination status, for example, if you're traveling overseas. You probably will need to show a negative test result if you don't have a vaccine yet. And these are the things that are just going to be slightly different. So it might take us a little bit of time to adapt to that kind of new normal, but we've done it before and we can do it again, and it will be worth it to get back out into the world.
Does Skyscanner have a place where we can go and look at all this information? Because I haven't traveled outside of the U.S., but even inside of the U.S., I think some of those things might be needed. So where do we go and find this information that'll pique our brain like, oh, I need that?
Exactly. Well, skyscanner.com is the website, and we've got travel advice pages. We keep people updated on the travel news. So just U.S. travel news, you know, what's opening up, where are airlines opening up new routes or putting on new flights so that people can travel around even within the U.S. And also, it's a great place to go to check out our map feature so that you can get an idea of where it is that you might want to go on your next vacation and see what requirements are in place to travel there. So skyscanner.com or the Skyscanner app.
I'm so glad I met you, Stephanie, because you will help me with my future traveling. I'm going to be a subscriber of Skyscanner just because you were on the Valder Beebe show and with great information.
Thank you so very much.
This is why I do the show, so I can find out the best information from the best people. Thanks for being my guest.
You're very welcome.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.